We know so many things, don't we? The internet is flooded with information, and yet more than ever, we are drowning in information and starving for wisdom. We can read tons of self-improvement books and posts and watch hundreds of videos. You can accumulate as many information as you want, but that won't give you understanding of this information. Let me put this into a comprehensible format. We all know we are going to die, right? There is no question about that. However, that doesn't stop us fearing death, does it? That also doesn't give us deep understanding of death. You may know your parents did the best they could. That still doesn't prevent you blaming them or hating them and blaming yourself for feeling that way. We may know we are spiritual beings having material experience, but still we feel disconnected and isolated from the creative force. I may know this guy is not for me. I may even feel it. And I may know all about attachment styles and relationship theories, but that still doesn't stop me desiring him and thinking compulsively about him. When I apply emotional release method on this particular example, what happens is that I have understanding, inner knowing, that this desire, this compulsive thinking about this guy, is the result of my suppressed thoughts and emotions created in various life situations. And many of these have nothing to do with this person or this problematic situation. That is because our problems are like onions. They have many layers. And until we integrate those layers, we cannot fundamentally solve our problems or understand them, because understanding is what gives us freedom from it, and vice versa. Freedom from it is what gives us understanding. So our knowledge about something doesn't imply understanding. Knowledge without understanding becomes a burden, and many times it can serve as a distraction from the actual cause and solution. Understanding is not forceful acceptance. It is absolute freedom. Understanding is a capacity to know. And capacity to know is proportional to the amount of integrated conflicts. The more integrated conflicts, the more self, the source of all knowledge. As Osho beautifully said, knowledge is deceptive. It only gives you a feeling of understanding. And we want understanding, not a second-hand knowledge. So I invite you to discard all these theories and accumulated information and go inwards, so you can see and know with your inner eye. Then all this information will make sense. Until then, your understanding and your knowledge will only remain superficial and an illusion.